comes from wanting to empower communities and a homeowner to live a more sustainable lifestyle through a whole life approach to sustainability.
We're going to be moving to a neighborhood in the Deanwood community afterwards. So we've been working with local government agencies, including the Department of Housing and Community Development. They've helped us acquire vacant properties.
Our house is being reused after the competition as a home for a real family, chosen by Habitat for Humanity. We're moving it over to DC, and the house had to be made for a family to live in it, technologically savvy or not, and they'll be able to run the house, and the house will be able to produce results. It'll be able to give back energy to the grid. It'll be able to, you know, cut your electric bill to near zero.
We're stressing cost effectiveness. We're designing the house to passive house energy standard that uses approximately 90% less energy per square foot than a typical American house. The windows are strategically oriented to maximize solar gains in the winter and reduce them in the summer. So you're getting energy for the sun and reducing it as much as possible.
We have one of the smallest arrays in the whole competition. So our array is about 4.5 kilowatts up there. What we were going for is a net zero energy balance. So if you put more panels on your roof, you're gonna have a larger upfront cost. We were going for a cheaper upfront cost, but still satisfy the needs of the house. It's been pretty hectic the last couple days, been very busy. It took us about a week and a half to take the house apart, and we're putting it back together, and it's been a lot of ups and downs, but in the end, it looks like we're in really good shape.